Vanessa Lovable Shiny. I'm going to show you guys how I'm going to preserve my fruits and veggies. These are the veggies I'm going to slice and put into my freezer. This is the green one. As you can see, this is the green pepper. This is the yellow one. This is my carrot. This is my banana. Today I'm going to preserve my banana. Okay guys, stay and watch. First, I'm going to peel my banana. I peeled it already. Okay. Let's peel away. As you can see, it's ready now. Now I'm going to cut it. I'm going to cut it into small sizes. In case I want to do my shake. As you can see, almost through. So it's ready now. This is the bag I'm going to use. This type, the zip one. Okay, I'm gonna put this in my bag. As you can see, it's ready. I'm going to cut my vegetable now so that I can be able to preserve it also. Pepper in my hand. That is what I'm doing with this guy. Okay. So, very easy. This method is okay. is my couch. I'm going to slice my carrots now. Maybe the size I need. I don't know smaller size, but I'm going to use to cook my vegetable stew. Okay, the carrot is ready now. Okay, the green pepper, the red pepper, the yellow pepper is ready now. Now I'm going to cut it. So. Into small sizes. I'm going to cut it into small sizes. Same shape with the green one. To mix it together. I'm going to package it in my bag. Okay guys, now I'm through Okay, thanks for watching. Okay guys, see you on my next video. Please guys, don't forget to subscribe, click the notification button. See you on my next video. Bye bye.